Another damning revelation tonight in the ongoing saga surrounding John Barilaro's plum US trade job. The former Deputy Premier took two taxpayer-funded trips to America as he was allegedly plotting to create a role for himself there. The scandal plaguing Dominic Perrottet's trade tour of North Asia.
The Premier taking the future into his own hands.
We're away.
As Dominic Perrottet sells the state's hydrogen strategy to Japan and beyond.
We don't want people filling up with oil from the Middle East. We want people filling up with hydrogen from New South Wales.
There are already four dedicated fuel stations like this one in Tokyo and 172 nationwide. Plus, Japan manufactures its own clean vehicles, so all they need now is the gas, which New South Wales is uniquely qualified to produce and ship.
I think hydrogen will become our number one export.
Don't be distracted by all the bright lights. Japan has ambitions to move away from fossil fuels, but it will need clean energy imported to do so. But Dominic Perrottet's mission continues to be haunted by the ongoing saga of John Barilaro's appointment to a $500,000 a year US trade position.
Why was Mr. Barilaro jetting off to New York?
Travel diaries reveal John Barilaro took two trips to the US, spending 10 days with an entourage in and around New York in 2018 and a second tour 18 months later. All up, the taxpayer was slugged nearly $88,000.
That is highly unusual that any state government minister would travel to the United States twice.
The 2019 tour was 4 months after John Barilaro allegedly told his chief of staff he would reopen the state's trade office in New York, apparently saying, "That's where I'm off to." Today, Mr. Barilaro said, "Just like previous deputy premiers, I had the opportunity to travel to markets that are important to New South Wales. All my official travel has been on the public record." But these are revelations which will further fuel the controversy the premier just can't seem to escape. In Tokyo, Liz Daniels, Nine News.